Beautiful, beautiful people, welcome to my channel or welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. If you have not subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate if you take a moment and subscribe. And welcome to my wardrobe essential video. And yes, I think even though these are really, really old school, these are so important because how you look, how you style yourself, it always depends on a few basics. And I really wanted to give a very comprehensive guide on that because it doesn't matter how many clothes you have. If you style the right thing, if you wear the right pair of denim, style it with a right t-shirt and a jacket, and you can really, really reach the top of that fashion tower very, very quickly. So if you want to know what the wardrobe essentials are, the staples for your wardrobe, then please keep on watching. Now the right pair of jeans can actually make or break your look. So I have three options over here which are my recent favorite right now out of all the jeans that denims that I own. This one is a black denim. This one is by Forever 21. And this is by Gap. This is a classic blue denim. And the third one is by Only. This is a white one. Now the right size, the right rise of a denim can give your body the shape that you're looking for. And I have three main criteria when I actually go ahead and buy a pair of denims for myself. Number one is the rise. I really, really like my jeans to be high rise because it actually tucks the tummy in and gives my body that shape, and it really smoothens out your figure altogether. The second thing is that I don't like my denims to be too stretchy, honestly, because if it is too stretchy, if it has a lot of spandex, that is, then they tend to wear off too quickly. And the third one, the most important one, is where it ends. Now for me, my denims always need to end at the ankle because if it is too long, I don't like that crinkly look at the end of your leg. So yeah, the right pair of jeans and you got your first classic staple wardrobe essential ready. The next thing that you must have is a black shirt or a white shirt or both. I will suggest that you have both. Now, a shirt is such a necessary. It is so important to have a black or a white shirt in your wardrobe because these give that formal look. But if you throw them on a tank top just like that, you can wear this and put a blazer on. You can wear these just like that. And it can give you, you can achieve any look that you want. Like for example, if I have a party, since this has a lace detailing, I can easily wear this off. And since this is white, I can even wear this to my office. And this one fits me like a glove. I am sure those who follow me on Instagram, if you don't, just follow me. And yeah, those who follow me on Instagram, you guys have seen this. This really, really fits me so well. And you can never have enough black or white shirts, because you can wear anything and everything down. You can wear these with palazzos, you can wear these with denims, you can wear these with skirts. These are so important. These are really, really essential. So yeah, if you do not have a black and a white shirt, then just go and get it. The third thing that I have for you guys is a pencil skirt. Now you can invest in different colors. I have quite a few colors. I just have three colors. But yeah, a pencil skirt can be worn with anything and everything again. This can give you that classic formal look if you pair it with a black or white shirt. You can wear this with a tank top and you can throw a jacket on, a leather jacket on, and you're ready to party. You can wear this over a dress and turn that dress into a top. So yeah, one skirt, so many ways to wear it. And yeah, the formal skirt, when compared to the flare skirt, this can be worn in a lot more occasions. And so yes, a pencil skirt is again a must have. Next are denim jackets or denim toppers. Now to show you guys, I have this one. I had gotten this years back in Bangkok. This has beautiful stone detailing. Now if you have a denim jacket, to me, according to me at least, there you never have enough denim jackets. So yeah, you can style this in so many ways. You can wear a tank top underneath this. You can wear this over and a complete outfit, a dress like this, and Yeah, you can just turn this into something casual, something formal. You can dress this up for a party. So, another essential and a must-have. The next thing that I have over here is a few black t-shirts. Now, I know at least we Indians especially, we have a problem with investing 400, 500, 800, 1000 bucks on something so basic, something so boring, not too exciting. But you know what, if you actually go ahead and invest in something like this, you can always, if the very foundation of your fashion tower is strong, then you can branch out from there. Metaphors. So yeah, I have three options again over here. This is a crop black t-shirt that I have. I can wear this underneath my dungarees, I can wear this underneath any dress, I can wear this just like that. And then I have a round neck tee over here, and this one is so basic yet so beautiful. This fits me really, really well, and we have some button detailing over here, so I can actually style this in so many ways. I can wear something on top, I can tuck this in, I can turn this into a dress if I pair it with the right things. I can actually pair this with anything and everything, and this one black t-shirt can give you 5 or 10 outfits. The last product that I have over here is a pair of Spanx. Now, I got these from Westside. They are really, really good quality. And yes, you don't really have to get them to just, you know, hide those bulges, which is the primary need for it. But if you actually have a pair of Spanx, especially nude ones, they do not peek through your outfit. And they give you that smoothened out look. They don't, you don't necessarily have to have a tummy or bulges like that, but you can definitely still wear these underneath your bodycon and your body hugging outfits, because it gives that smooth and effortless and really, really flawless look. And yeah, this is the last thing, and I think it is one of the most important things that you must have in your wardrobe. And if you invest in one, go and get the nude shade, because these look like your skin, a second skin basically. So that was it for the video. I know this was old school, but I really wanted to share this one, because the right piece of clothing, when you style it the right way, and if you have these staples in your wardrobe, you will feel like a fashionista. You do not have to have 1001 clothes in your stuff in your wardrobe to actually style them in the right way. It's all about fashion sense and knowledge. And I really hope this one was informative for you guys. Comment down below if you liked watching the video and what you think your wardrobe essentials are. Give this video a big thumbs up. Please subscribe to my channel. And if you do subscribe, do not forget to hit the bell notification button. And I'll see you guys very, very, very soon. Follow me on social media till then. Bye.